This is Travis as he hits the Wall of Doom.